हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग एग्जांपल ऑन गॉस सीडल मेथड। 10x प्लस वाई प्लस जेड इजक्वल्स टू 12, x प्लस 10y प्लस जेड इजक्वल्स टू 12, x प्लस वाई प्लस जेड 10z इजक्वल्स टू 12। लेट अस टेक फर्स्ट इक्वेशन 10x प्लस वाई प्लस जेड इजक्वल्स टू 12। हियर वी हैव टू टेक द वैल्यू ऑफ x। सो x इजक्वल्स टू 1/10 12 माइनस वाई माइनस जेड। Let call it as a equation number 1. Similarly for y, we have to take here y value. Y is equals to 1/10 12 minus x minus z. Let call it as a equation number 2. Similarly for z, here we have to take a value of z. Z is equals to 1/10 into 12 minus x minus y. Let call it as a equation number 3. For first approximation, let assume y and z is equals to 0. First approximation of x value 1/10 12. Here y and z we assume as a 0. So 12 divided by 10 we got 1.2. Similarly for y, 1 divided by 12, 1 divided by 10 12 minus, here take a new x value 1.2 here minus 0 is equals to, while calculate this using your calculator and divide it by 10, we got 1.08. for z, 1 divided by 10 into 12 minus x 1.2 and new value of y is 1.08. calculate and divide it by 10, we got 0.972. here the first approximation value of x is 1.2, y is 1.08, and z is equal to 0.972. Let we move to the second approximation of x, y, z value. x2 is equal to 1/10 12 minus 1.08 minus 0.972, calculate and divide it by 10, 0.9948. and for y, 1/10 12 minus 0.9948 minus 0.72, calculate and divide by 10, we got 1.00332. and while for the z, this goes to 1/10 12 minus 0.00948 minus 1.00332, calculate and divide by 10, we got 1.0018. here we got a second approximation value of x, y, z as 0.9948, 1.003328, and 1.00188. while for first approximation value 1, x we got x as a 1.2, y as a 1.08, and z as a 0. Here x and y both values are not similar, so we have to move next approximation of the x, y, z. For third approximation of x, y, z, here we get third approximation of x is 1/10 12 minus of 1.00332 minus of, here we have to take the new value of y, and for z, new value of z we have to take, and calculate this divided by 10, we got 0.9964, which is similar to 1. And for third y, 1/10 is equals to 12 minus 0.9964 minus 1.00118. Calculate and divided by 10, we got 1.00163. And for third, 1 divided by 10 into 12 minus 0.9948 minus 1.00332. Calculate and divided by 10, we got 1.0047. Which is also similar to 1, and it is also similar to 1. Compare the second approximation value of x, y, z and third approximation value of x, y, z. Here we may get a similarity between y and z, but not at x. Here we should have to consider a minimum 5 digits after the point. Now, so move on to the fourth approximation of x, y, z. May we get approximation of x is x 4. Fourth approximation of x is 1/10 12 minus 1.000163 minus 1.00334. Calculate and divide by 10, we had we got 0.9995. And y, 1 divided by 10 is equal to 1 minus 0.9995 minus 1.00347. Calculate divided by 10, we get 0.9997. And for z, 1 by 10 to 12 minus 0.9995 minus 0.999. Calculated divided by 10, we got 1.008, which is also similar to 1, and it's also similar to 1, and it's also similar to 1. Now, compare the approximation of 4th approximation and 3rd approximation. We got similar 00999599. And for y is 1.000163, and for this 0.99, which is also similar to 1, equal to. And for z, 1.003, and this is 1.008, which is also 1. Therefore, finally, for comparing the approximation of 3rd and 4th, we finally get x as a 1, value of x as 1, and for y also is equal to 1, and z also equal to 1. Thank you for watching the video.